You know how I'm rocking, man. It's your boy, Pretty Boy Fredo, a.k.a. Fredo Two Times. You are now tuned in to Mr. Telefera TV.
I want to salute you, homie, you know, for building your own thing and doing your own thing, creating your own platform, your own website.
I got one life to live out my dreams, and I'm giving this thing all I got. I interview celebrities. I talk sports. I represent the culture.
Right now, you're turning up on MrTelefero.com, shawty.
Yeah. All right, Alfred Telefero. We represent that Mr. Telefero TV. You already know who I'm next to. He is blowing up your social medias as we speak. What we heading on to that 4 million grind soon? What we at? Numbers is going up, man. 4 million on the main channel, and we just hit a million on my couple's channel. So we on the grind right now, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to get it for the family. Congratulations, by the way, Pretty Boy Fredo, who we talking to. Newborn on the way. How many months out are we? So my girl, she's 6.5 months right now. We're expecting the baby in November. I'm very excited, you know what I'm saying? I got a little baby girl on the way, so it's about to be a dope journey. You know, I'm 23 years old, so it's about to be crazy. It's about to be awesome, man. I'm 23 as well, Fredo, and I'm not going to lie to you. I've covered events. I used to work at ESPN. I've covered some of the biggest events you could think of, and I have never seen anything like what those kids were doing in there. Talk to me about it. This is you. This is your life, my brother.
This is crazy, man. The whole journey, the whole YouTube journey has just been crazy. It's awesome that I could motivate and inspire so many kids around the world. You know, I think I've been to Atlanta like one time. And this is my first time getting here to connect with the fans, and the love that they show was just beyond anything I could ever imagine. You know, I give them the same energy that I do from the videos. You know, they expect that wild, crazy Fredo, and I do the same thing in person. So it was awesome, man.
Now, I know you one of the kings at this 2K thing. Now, Telefero on this grind. I'm coming up. I'm not nowhere near you. I've seen you not miss from time to time. Well, they tell me that. Are you excited about the new one? What are you looking most forward to about the game? Any feedback or anything about it?
Definitely looking forward to 2K18. You know, all the new games that comes out. I always have fun. You know, gaming is definitely one of my favorite hobbies to do. Whenever I get the chance to just kick back, relax, and, you know, tear it up on the boys on the 2K, the Madden. So, definitely looking forward to it, man.
And you play with your subscribers and all that. Yeah, you play
always. You know, I always try to integrate my fans with everything that I'm doing. So if it's playing games, playing basketball, it doesn't matter what it is, I always try to get them involved and show them love. Show them genuine love, you know? Not that Hollywood, I'm famous love. Like, no, this is real. I can, like, possibly be a friend. You know what I'm saying?
Fredo won't tell you this, but I sat next to him. He can tell you, attest to this. I was there for all his pictures he took. I got some good footage. He wouldn't allow the guy to leave until he took every picture. Now, he's too modest and too humble to tell you that, but Telefero will tell you that. He took every picture with every kid out there, at least 700 to 800, and I'm probably being low on the number, and I just commend you on that, and I'm so happy for you. Again, bro, we 23 years old. This is a huge journey. At what point did you know that YouTube was going to take off? What was that? Was it a video? I remember when she threw Jasmine through the PlayStation. Was that the moment?
That probably was one of the big moments, because it was right before I hit a million subscribers. When I hit a million subscribers, that was like the big moment. Like, this is it, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is what I want to do. This is the journey that I want to take. So knowing that, you know, I can put my creativity into my content is just kind of what inspired me to do YouTube and just take off. Like, being a YouTuber is just so different, but it's so amazing, just the different lives that you can touch through just a video, you know? So it's awesome.
Now, I'm a little bit different. I like the interviews. I actually think you would be a dope interviewer. That's what I think you should think about branching out there. I think you'd be great at that, actually. What's next? I know, what do you have going on? So much.
Man, there's so much to look forward to in the future, you know. My main focus right now is my baby girl, you know what I'm saying? I'm very excited for her, but I want to do it big, you know, movies, you know, TV screens, just try to be all over the place and just remain humble through all everything that I'm doing and just keep grinding, just pretty much just keep grinding.
And I salute you. It's about these kids, my brother, and I salute how you impact these kids. I love it, man. Yeah. It's Pretty Boy Fredo. Any last words you want to tell the people, my brother?
Hey, man, I just want to thank Atlanta for the hospitality, man. It was absolutely amazing. You know, I had a lot of fun. And just thank you to him, man, because you did. It was an awesome interview. He showed me a lot of love at the event. I really appreciate it. I definitely had to make sure we got this interview done.
You did. And we went through some hurdles to get here. I'm kind of sweaty right now. Now, you know it's got to be right how we got to end this thing. I know how you end your videos. We ain't rocking out like that, Fredo. What you mean?
Hey, man, it's your boy, Pretty Boy Fredo, a.k.a. Fredo Two Time, man. It's been all love, but y'all already know how I rock it, man.
Let's get it, man.
We out.